My name is Gabriel Fernandes. I am the RPA Senior Manager for Finance at Bell Canada, and I'll be your presenter today. Why RPA for us here in finance? I believe that not only for us in finance, but for every team and many other companies, technology advancement gave us the chance to do new and fantastic things. But at the same time, we can say that many simple processes were complicated by it. Different systems and applications provides us with a tremendous amount of data, but complexity increased, and information silos became new challenges for efficiency. At the top of this, here in finance, we were facing reduced workforce and many retirements. So back in 2016, an initial solution was suggested was to mechanize processes directly on our ERP platform. But this process would be way too complex or even too costly. And for many cases, it would not be possible because many of our processes depended on inputs that were not extracted from the ERP. So with the support of an external firm and our IT team, we did an extensive research, and RPA was the suggested solution because of the timeliness and accuracy of the transaction processing, because the productivity and the high availability and the scalability of the digital workforce, among many other reasons. For us here in finance, why we chose automation anywhere? By doing a business case and a rigorous proof of concept with other RPA platforms, automation anywhere was the recommended solution given its enterprise capabilities, scalability, and security controls. Automation Anywhere had also been previously chosen and evaluated by another of our Bell divisions. Before I share real examples of automation cases we have here, I just want to provide you some highlight information about our bots. The 70 plus cases we have here in production are predominantly interacting with our ERP to extract data for report creation, to input records, and to process journal entries. We also have bots interact with other platforms to download reports for accounts reconciliation. And in addition to many cases, we use Automation Anywhere to read and extract data from emails related to customer payments. Now, let's talk about some of the bots we have here in finance that are completely or directly related to our industry. As I said a few minutes ago, the fact that we have multiple billing platforms created very good opportunities for RPA. One of the teams under corporate finance is responsible for the payment settlement for corporate accounts. But attention, this is not the payment made by you and me individuals. It is the payment made by companies for their wireless, TV, and internet services that they buy from Bell. In these cases, the client pays one single invoice for the total value of these services and also sends us an email with a payment notification. So what the bot does? It reads the email sent by the client so it can identify the payment instruction and match it with the value that we have in our bank account. But remember, this payment can be related to multiple services from our brands. So based on the analysis done by one of our team members and with some instruction provided to the bot splits this payment in different accounts or billing platforms. And it does it by processing a journal entry in our ERP. After this journal entry is approved, the bot does one last step, which is to clear the account where the initial payment was allocated. I can say to you that this is the biggest automation we have. The results were fantastic, not only because we're able to reduce the time that this process takes to be completed, but also because the team members do not need to do all these manual and repetitive processes anymore, and they can focus on the payment analysis.